everybody! Hello! Welcome to the fabulous Wigmore Hall. And also a very big welcome to everybody watching at home or elsewhere through our live stream here. My name is Polly, and we are here for the musical story of the Chimpanzees of Happytown. Are we all excited? That was a bit mediocre, wasn't it? Are we all excited? Yes, brilliant. I am very excited. Can you put your hand up if you know the story of the Chimpanzees of Happytown? Some people. Brilliant, hands down. Honestly, can you put your hands up if you know the songs from this story? A few people, that's good for me to know. So today, we will need lots of help from you, and we are going to learn all of the songs, so we sing a lot of it together. So we will have a listen to that in a little while. But first of all, let's meet our brilliant musicians from Ensemble 360, who are going to start by playing a little bit of music inspired by a man called Gustav Mahler. Here we go. Anybody recognises that tune, but I think it's a little bit like a sad version of I Hear Thunder. I hear thunder. Hark, don't you? Hark, don't you? Pitter patter raindrops, pitter patter raindrops. I'm wet through. Oh dear. So, let's properly meet our musicians. So over there, we have got Lucy on the violin. Can we all say hello, Lucy? And next, we have got Claudia. What does Claudia play? Shout it out. What's that? The violin. Brilliant. Can we all shout, hello, Claudia? Brilliant. And then we have got this instrument in the middle. What's that instrument? Shout it out. Oh, now we are very clever. This is a viola. Hello, viola. And this in the middle is Ruth. Can we all say, hello? Oh, brilliant. And then we have got Gemma on this big cello. Can we all whisper, hello, Gemma? Brilliant. And here we have got Lorraine. Can we all... Oh, no, what's this? Yeah. A double bass! Brilliant! The biggest and the lowest. So can we all say in our very low voices, hello, Loren?
Oh, that was very, very good.
Brilliant! So, in our story of the chimpanzees of Happytown, we need your help. And the first song is also about a grey and stormy town called Drabsville. And there is our word of the song, Drabsville. And we sing it when I put my hands up like this, and we do it in our grey and gloomy voices. So let's have a little practice and join in with us. Here we go. Drabsville. And again. Drabsville. Yuck. Oh, that was really yucky. I think we should try that one more time. So your sad, wet, gloomy voices, ready? Go! Drabsville! Drabsville! Blech. Oh, that was gloomy. That was brilliant. Thank you very much. Now, we're now going to listen to another little piece of music, also about a storm. And this music was written by a composer called Antonio Vivaldi. And this is very stormy, so I would like you to look and listen to the musicians and see how they make it sound really stormy. Here we go. Chimpanzee, and he has got a lovely bright umbrella, and the storm starts to fade away. So, oh, there he is up there. So we're going to listen to another little piece of music. And this, I would like you to imagine all of the colours of the rainbow. Here we go. Beautiful. Can you point to your favourite musical instrument? Oh, lovely. And your second favourite instrument? Brilliant, lovely. Now, in our story, we meet lots of very cheeky chimpanzees, and they are having a really, really good time at this party. So we're now going to listen to some music from the Jungle Book, but I would like you to join in with some of my actions. So here we go. Do what I'm doing, like this. Like this, grown-ups especially. And wiggle your bottoms. Brilliant. Copy what I say. Ooh, 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 ooh. Fantastic chimpanzees, thank you very much. Now, in our story, when we meet Chutney, the chimpanzee, he has got a box which has a seed inside. Now, we have a little tune that we first hear on the cello, so Gemma's going to play that tune. And then we all sing the words, Chutney, go plant the seed. And we do it four times. So can you show me your four fingers? Brilliant. So let's have a go at the song. Join in when you can. like this. Chutney, go plant the seed. Sing it with me. Chutney, go plant the seed. And again. Chutney, go plant the seed. One more time. Chutney, go plant the seed. Brilliant. Fantastic. Well done. And I hope we're all joining in at home on the live stream. Did your grown-ups join in with that? Were they singing? Not too sure down here. Well, we're going to have a go at the next song, and this is when we meet the mayor of Drabsville. There he is, up in his castle. And he is very, very grumpy, so show me your grumpy faces. And he says, no, no, no. Now, the first time he shakes his fists like this. Can you just try that with me so I can see? Oh, brilliant. The second time we clap our hands three times. And then the third time we stamp our feet three times. Just check you can reach the floor as well. Yeah, brilliant. So let's have a go at the no, no, no's. Here we go. Ready? No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Very good. When we do that in the story, you can do it even louder and even more grumpily. Yeah, brilliant. He then tells Chutney to cut his tree down. So he says, chop it down with a kind of karate chop. So get your arms ready, and then we do chop it down like that. Let's have a little go. Chop it down. And again, chop it down. Brilliant. Let's try it with the music. Here we go. Chop it down. Chop it down. Chop it down. And again, chop it down. Very good. Well done. Now we then have the main song for the grumpy mare, and the words are up here. You can't grow things in Drabsville. That's just beyond the pale. God seize that wretched chimpanzee and throw him into jail. Oh dear. So show me your grumpy faces, your hands on your hips, and your pointy fingers. And can you do seize? Try that with me. Seize, brilliant. And throw, so just try that. And throw, lovely. Let's do seize and throw, ready? Seize and throw. One more time, louder. Seize and throw. Oh, very good. Copy me, pale. Jail. Chimpanzee. Drabsville. Very, very good. Let's have a go at the song all the way through. Off we go. You can't grow things in Drabsville. That's just beyond the pale. God sees that wretched chimpanzee and throw him into jail. That was a very good sound. Can you do that again? Whoa. It's not broken, don't worry. Fantastic. I'd like to try that song one more time so we can sing it really angrily. So let's all have a go again. Here we go. Off we go. You can't grow things in Drabsville. That's just beyond the pale. God sees that wretched chimpanzee and throw him into jail. Evil mare. Very good. Now we then sing our Happy Town song. Now, the first time we sing it, the words are celebrate. Don't listen to the mayor. Let's celebrate. Don't listen to the mayor. Be happy. This is Happytown. So let's all have our arms in the air for celebrate. Brilliant. And shake your heads for don't listen to the mayor. And then arms up again, celebrate.
And shake your heads, don't listen to the mayor.
Be happy. This is Happytown. So let's have a go all together and join in with the actions or as much as you can. Off we go. Celebrate, don't listen to the mayor. Let's celebrate, don't listen to the mayor. Be happy. This is Happytown. Lovely, thank you. Let's try it one more time. Can you just smile at the person next to you? Because we are in Happytown. So let's sing it one more time with our happy voices. Here we go. Off we go. Celebrate, don't listen to the mayor. Let's celebrate, don't listen to the mayor. Be happy. This is Happytown. Fantastic. Well done. That's brilliant. Now the second time we sing the same song, but we sing celebrate and pull the fences down. So do those actions with me. Celebrate and pull the fences down. Brilliant. We're not going to practice that. And the third time we sing, celebrate, come on and paint the town. So get your paint brushes. Imagine what colour you would paint your town. Ooh, reds, pinks, green spots. Pink, lots of pink. Lovely. We don't need to practice that one now either, though. Now, Chutney then tells everyone in the town to pull the palace down. So we all say, pull the palace down. Ooh, that's right. We do it four times and it's quite quick, so you have to get your mouth moving very quickly. So let's have a go with the music. Say it with me. Pull the palace down. Pull the palace down. Even louder. Pull the palace down. Pull the palace down. So they do pull the palace down. And that palace up there, now, how would we pull that palace down? What would we do? How could we do it? Wow. Fantastic. So, we might need a big crane. So, can you imagine you're a crane up tall like this? And a great big ball on the end that's going to bash into it like that. Do that with your arm. Bash. Brilliant. How else could we knock the palace down? Yes?
We could sit upon it.
Well, we could do that. Yes. How about a hammer? Can we all bash at it like this? Brilliant idea. Well done. And maybe a chisel like this. And a digger. A digger, brilliant, and all kinds of things. So in the story, I'd like your help to do all of those brilliant ideas to knock the palace down, okay? Lovely. Now they then knock the palace down, and in its place, they build a playground. Wow! And in this playground, they build a seesaw. So can you show me your seesaw arms like this? Brilliant. They also build a slide. Let's pretend we're on our slide. Ready? Let's do it again and listen to the violin. Ready? That last bit sounds like you land on your bottom. Boom. Brilliant. They also build a watermelon trampoline. Look at that at the top. Has anyone got one of them in their garden? Yes! Wow-wee! I would love a a watermelon trampoline. So let's pretend to bounce on our watermelon trampoline. Ready?
Boing.
Which instrument made that sound? Yeah? What was it? Was it this one? What is it? The double bass. Can you show us how you just did that? Oh, wow. So we need our pizzicato finger like this, ready to pluck the string. And then this slidey hand here for our glissando. So let's try it with Lorraine. Ready?
Boing, 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 boing.
What a funny sound. Brilliant. They also build some swings. Can we pretend to do some swings like this? Oh, wow. Lovely. And they also build a rocket ship. Oh, get ready for takeoff. Ready for blast off. Ready. Oh, whoosh. That was a good sound on the cello. Let's do it one more time. Ready. Fantastic playground. Now, later on, we sing the Happytown song again, but this time we sing Party Time, Go Dancing in the Street. So this one, we're going to do some dancing in our seats probably for now. So we could do a little boogie like this. Yeah, so let's have a little practice. Party Time, Go Dancing in the Street. Off we go. Party time, go dancing in the street. It's party time, go dancing in the street. Be happy, this is Happytown. Lovely singing. And then we sing, party time, have yummy things to eat. So I'd like you to imagine your favourite food. We did some school's concert yesterday and there was lots of chocolate being imagined in this bit. And then we sing, we're having too much fun, but we don't need to practice that. Now at the end of the story, we then sing, chimpanzees will blossom if they're free. So can you show me your chimpanzee arms like this? And your flowers blossoming up higher and higher and higher. Let's have a little practice of this last song. Big smiley voices. Off we go. Chimpanzees will blossom if they're free. Yes, chimpanzees will blossom if they're free. They'd be happy. This is Happytown. Fantastic. That is lovely. Great. So we've now practiced all of the songs. And the musicians are now going to go and get ready for our story. We've got another little bit for us to practice, actually. Now, in the story, I say, and they all began to cheer. And I'd like you to all go, hooray, really loudly. So let's practice it. And they all began to cheer. Very, very good. Lovely. Can we all have a wriggle? Get rid of your wriggles. Grown-ups as well. Brilliant. And when we're ready for our story, can you sit up nice and tall in your chair and show me you're ready? Oh, fantastic. So here is the story of the chimpanzees of Happytown, with music written by Paul Reisman and based on the book by Giles, Andreae and Guy Parker-Rees. Help me create the storm. Here we go. Thank you. from here called Drabsville, USA. Where all the houses looked the same and all of them were grey. Sing Drabsville with me. Ready? Go. Drabsville! Drabsville! Chimpanzees who lived there felt very sad and small. Sing Drabsville with me. Thank you. day, the mayor looked down and shouted, "No, no, no." Say it with me. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no.
Show me your grumpy face.
In Drabsville. That's just beyond the pale. Guards, seize that wretched chimpanzee and throw him into jail. So we are going to sing our song, "You Can't Grow Things in Drabsville." So show me your pointy fingers like this. And then we do seize and throw, really grumpy. Off we go. You can't grow things in Drabsville. That's just beyond the pale. God sees that wretched chimpanzee. Throw him into jail. Now we're going to sing it one more time, even more grumpy, even more angry. Here we go. Off we go. You can't grow things in Drabsville. That's just beyond the pale. God sees that wretched chimpanzee and throw him to jail. So Chutney went to prison, where his cell was cold and bare, and the mayor left for his winter break to catch some country air. Hold on to your bars. Sad face. But meanwhile, back at Chutney's house, the boy and girl next door said, "We must water Chutney's seed and make it grow once more." Whoosh. Give it some more water. Whoosh. A bit more. Whoosh. And with the children's love and care, it wasn't very long before the seed stretched out its shoots and grew up tall and strong. From his prison cell, looked out one day to see the leaves and flowers and branches of his own beloved tree. It gave him strength. It gave him hope. It made him happy too. And when at last they let him out, he said, "There's work to do." Chimpanzees, this town is dead. These streets are all the same. Let's celebrate our differences. Let's make it fun again. There's work to do. Let's make our houses colourful. Let's pull our fences down. And while we're at it, why not change its name to Happytown? The chimpanzees fell silent. These were stirring words to hear. "He's right," they said. "That chutney's right." And they all began to cheer. Hooray! Fantastic. So we're going to sing Celebrate, Don't Listen to the Mayor with our smiley voices. Off we go. Celebrate, don't listen to the mayor. Let's celebrate, don't listen to the mayor. Be happy, this is Happytown. Fantastic. Now let's sing Celebrate and pull the fences down. Off we go. Celebrate and pull the fences down. Let's celebrate and pull the fences down. This is Happytown. Fantastic. And now let's sing Celebrate, come on and paint the town. Off we go. Celebrate, come on and paint the town. Let's celebrate, come on and paint the town. Be happy. This is Happytown. Going to paint my pink one," said. "That's what I'm going to do. Then I'm going to climb up on the roof and paint my chimney blue. My window. windows will look fabulous without those iron bars, and the walls will be a symphony of flowers and hearts and stars. Then Chutney stopped and looked up at the palace of the mayor. The children need a place to play. Let's build it there. Look at the palace up there. Pull the palace down. Say it with me. Pull the palace down. Pull the palace down. Rubble. So they pulled the palace down and built a playground with some swings, a roundabout, a rocket ship, and loads of other things. Wow. Let's have a party, Chutney said, with yummy things to eat. There were sausages and ice cream. There was dancing in the street. So let's all sing party time, go dancing in the street. Now I would like all of the children to stand up and we're going to do some dancing. That's brilliant. Use the aisles if you like. Off we go. Party time, go dancing in the street. It's party time, go dancing in the street. Be happy. This is Happy Town. Brilliant. Stay where you are because I love the boogieing. We're now going to sing party time, have yummy things to eat. Off we go. Party time, have yummy things to eat. It's party time, have yummy things to eat. Be happy. This is Happy Town. Brilliant. Now let's sing party time. We're having too much fun. Off we go. Everyone was happy now, except, of course, the mayor. Who came back to his palace, but his palace wasn't there. Uh-oh. What's happening here? Enough. Guards, seize them, everyone. Guards, of course, just laughed and said, "We're having too much fun!" So they put the mayor in prison, where he settled in quite well. Until one day, the new mayor came and opened up his cell. Mayor Chutney said, "You see my tree? Well, now I hope you know that everything that we cut down will find a way to grow. Will always blossom if we dare to set them free. It's no different for a little flower as for a chimpanzee. If they're free, with our biggest smiley faces and smiley voices. So let's have everyone joining in. Off we go. Chimpanzees will blossom if they're free. Yes, chimpanzees will blossom if they're free. Be happy. This is Happy Town. One more time, a bit louder. Off we go. Chimpanzees will blossom if they're free. Yes, chimpanzees. Joining in, and everyone at home, thank you for watching. Grown-ups, just so you know, we've got books and CDs and digital information for you as you leave. We're going to come out and say goodbye to you as you head out into the foyer, but do have a look at Music in the Round's website for other resources. There are family packs, YouTube videos, and lots of other concerts for children, but also for older people with these fabulous musicians. They perform all around the world too, in proper concerts, in other concerts as well. So we're so lucky that they play for us here. So can we give musicians one big round of applause? And we would like to say a very big thank you to everyone here at Wigmore Hall and Wigmore Hall Learning for having us here. It's a fabulous venue, so we hope to see you here again in the future. Thank you very much, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.